This has been a Lazy Butterfly Enterprises, Inc. production.